Flight attendant arm doors and cross check. Ladies and gentlemen, the front door is closed. Please make sure all of your devices are in airplane mode. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, if we can have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of the Boeing 737-700. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, lift up on that buckle. Position it tight and low, wear it any time that you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exits in the rear. Signs overhead and lights on the floor will lead you to those doors. There's a safety information card in your seat back or literature pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, there is a life vest under your seat. Remove it only if told to do so. Place it over your head. Wrap that black strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tight. Once outside and only outside, do you pull down on that red tab to inflate. If that does not work, on that red tube at your shoulder. Melody and Julie are going to come by and make sure your seat belts are fastened. Seat back tray tables in the full upright lock position. All of your items all the way under the seat in front of you. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with posted placards, lighted passenger information signs, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. There are two lavatories on board, one in the front, one in the back. Due to restrictions, at no time can you stand, form a line, congregate, or wait near the forward lavatory. And last but not least, if needed for an oxygen mask, will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on that mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing that mask until otherwise notified. And if you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first. That's it for the do's and don'ts, folks. Sit back, relax. We're going to dim the cabin lights for additional comfort. If you need more light, there's a button with a picture of a light bulb right above you. Now's the time to hit that. Welcome aboard. seatbelts. Enjoy your flight.
sun coming into Dallas today where it's 82 degrees, partly cloudy skies, light winds. We sure do appreciate you. Thank you for joining us. Welcome to Dallas. This airplane will continue on to Houston Hub next.
down those large portable electronic devices and stow those at this time. Secure your seatbelt, raise your seat back, and tray table to the full upright aloft position. Make sure all carry-on items are completely stowed. If you have a bag, purse, briefcase, anything on the side of you or on your lap, make sure those are stowed securely for landing. We're going to be through the cabin one final time to pick up any remaining trash. So look in that seatbelt pocket. Make sure you pull everything out so we can get that from you. Thanks for choosing this here in Southwest. Welcome to Dallas.
behalf of Southwest Airlines and its flight crew, we would like to welcome you to St. Louis for your safety and the safety of others. Wait, I'm sorry. Dallas. Sorry about that. We're in Dallas. For your safety and the safety of others, please remain seated until you reach the gate. Captain turns off the passenger seatbelt sign. Also, use caution when opening the overhead bins, as your items may have shifted and could fall out. You may not use your cell phones at this time, but please do not get up to retrieve them. If you're continuing on with us to Houston, this is your aircraft. Please remain seated until we get an accurate count, and then you can stretch your legs or use the restroom. And if you're making another connection to a Southwest city, please check the TV monitors inside the terminal for correct dates and times. It's been a pleasure spending part of our morning with you. We know you have many options when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Dallas, home of Southwest Airlines. Flight attendants, disarm doors and cross check.